There's no value. It's a bubble. And I promise you, and you're right, it could go to 50,000. It could go to 100,000. But I'm certain that at the end of the day, it will end up close to zero.
The greatest scam in history, adding that it's a pump and dump scheme like anything the world has ever seen. You might remember he appeared on our show to discuss that. Now he's back with an even bolder call, saying Bitcoin is headed straight to zero.
I don't think I said it's going to zero. I said it's a whole lot, it's going to go eventually a whole lot closer to zero than a lot, because there's just no value there.
And I know who's behind Bitcoin. And it ain't some fucking Japanese guy in a cave. I know the guy. And when that comes out, you heard it here first. Bitcoin is going to zero. Zero. When it comes out, zero.
99.999% of the people that own Bitcoin are fucking morons. Retarded imbeciles. That's just it.
You heard it here first. Bitcoin is going to zero. Zero.
Is the Fed just going to print money?
That's literally what Congress has told us to do. There's enough cash in the financial system, and there is an infinite amount of cash at the Federal Reserve, an infinite amount of cash at the Federal Reserve, an infinite amount of cash.
No, you can't just print more money.
I saved the economy.
We're trillions of dollars in debt. The debt to GDP ratio is out of control.
Who's going to pay for it?
Ha ha. Money printer go burr.
You got to pump it up, don't you know, pump it up. You got to pump it up, don't you know, pump it up. You got to pump it up, 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 Yes.
Pantano, he did it.
He bought.
He went all in.
Dumb Pete.